Come on. It's not over yet. Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now. Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Come on.
Roger. Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to
my desire to reveal the truth.
To tell them everything.
It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We don't want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
Just shot the president.
He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah, I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control. The power's out. You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. In the back.
Roger.
Wait! Don't shoot!
Are you all right?
Fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait, let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time. Liz! Where are you?
What was that sound?
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you. Liz! Liz! Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but...
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet. Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Mom and Liam.
They already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
It's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more. Roger! There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. I wonder if there are any survivors.
Oh.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Roger.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
So many. We can't take them all.
Now we know all the infected were hiding out.
Are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got it. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons
everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. Partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Elena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Train's coming! How are the trains still running?
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
Thank you. How's that for timing?
Mine's out too. Why is it blind here?
Day.
Look out! Train!
Day.
Look out! Train!
Getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
never get to the cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that! Oh, God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Megan was right. Everything's gone to hell.
Thank you.
Roger. You're gonna be all over us with that alarm going off.
Only if we wait here. Come on. Going that way.
You got it.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
From the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Locked.
The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Appreciate it.
up and over.
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
Die, you cannibal freak! Where the hell are they coming from? First day at the coffin, already I'm in a shootout. I'm dying before it's fucked up. Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down. Dead cop. Target before shooting. Who made you the leader?
Peter, wait!
Forget it! He'll just get killed!
Bless you! What the hell?
Shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gunshot in my head. Look at Leon there. We'll probably find more people there too.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Come on, you freaks! okay?
What, are you crazy? Spare the heroic! She's just slowing us down anyway!
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Time being. Store's clear. Wanna let us in now?
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude, get the cutters! Fuck it, okay!
Oh,
can't hold out here. Get into the next room. Come on, people!
Extra large now?
Come on, you big dumb kid!
It's gonna bring this whole place down on us! Help him up. I'll cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up!
Forget about me! Just look out for yourself!
No! We're all gonna make it through!
Emergency exit's open! Come on!
Fire! Fire!
us out of here!
There's some force in our way!
Named Neo Umbrella just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Thank you.
Brace yourself!
Still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Ah!
Damn it, it's locked.
Come on, Ben. We'll figure something out. Maybe there's a key. Roger.
Chasing a dog through a cemetery.
They could be chasing us.
Cathedral. Okay, we're in.
Roger.
Broken anyway. Good thing, too. And the guy can be doubling back for me.
You need the cable.
Another locked door.
You all right?
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. Coming to this cathedral with me, or what? Someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Oh, shit, I will. I can hear him out there!
Hey, hey. We'll get rid of him first.
Someone out there? Got on the bed. I'm gonna fucking walk the corpse.
Get ready. Here comes company.
Hey,
Someone in there with a little backbone.
Oh, open the door! Now!
Putting a lot on the line trusting you. I hope this info you're...
Are you... Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
What are we doing here?
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
We're not being rescued.
Are you okay?
How are we doing here? I knew it.
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye. There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out. Let's take a look around. Nothing. We must be missing something.
Oh, God.
The two motherly saints will reveal the path. It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
Roger. This is happening.
Are you okay?
What the hell are we doing here?
Getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
You got it. Statue seems to shut him down.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Not exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Let's go.
That's all of them. And I feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Panic, people! Just move away from it!
Everyone, out of the way! We'll take care of this!
We have to do something! People are dying! Everyone, run!
Thank you.
All right. Ready?
Yeah.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own. Be able to force this one open.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Thank you.
It's open. Let's go.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Please, no. God, it's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you? She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
I'm kinda tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer. You got it.
What you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
There's no use going back, Leon. Let's go.
We've got to do this again?
Ugh!
I get it. I have to activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Thank you. Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, I'll have all the answers and proof for you.
Back at that lab, that tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
Yeah, that's only fair, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Aria, where are you? I can't look at your position at all. What the hell is going on?
Hanika, come in!
Oh, damn it!
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right? No, Deborah! No. No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself. You should put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real.
Help here! The more these come, the more they stay the same. aboard.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
You!
more tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. Simmons breached the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right,
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all.
I hear my name.
Simmons.
The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post.
Leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.